Welcome back to Evil Deedz, episode 46 of Dark Souls 2. And in the last video we found another bonker and we talked to an old man. And that is pretty much it. And then we died up here in the chat room. I got poison. So I'm taking on 2 nights so I'll see this card in the door. Blossom. Dark spirit nameless Yusupa. Where's that arrow shooting from? The jet has come from somewhere. That one? Sorrow the brave warrior. Where am I going? Oh, I'm lucky. So that's the entrance to this place. The hunter's black bow and an iron arrow. Times 20. Need a water offer. That's definitely not reflected. Bit far.
You have fought admirably on your journey, cursed undead. I am Nashandra, Queen of Dranglake. A true monarch carries the weight of their souls. The last king of this land, King Vendrick, as he was called. He found the strength to rule his people. And when the undead were born, cursed, he found more strength to face them. But in the end, he never took the true throne. Visit Vendrick. We have no need for two rulers.
Serious stuff? Nothing. Bring it close to come somehow. Oh, I forget. Where is this bonfire? So it's not. So let's just go into this and see what happens. Potentially will. So what's this? A dragonslayer again? Start with Dragon Rider, what's that you're getting here? Very stupid buff. If it was in by itself, then it would just be easier. Now they're both down here, so now it's an even playing field. What's he doing? Try and break my gun. That took a lot of damage. Great God, he's one's named it, so that's it. Oh, stop now. Get back. How far is this doing less damage to this one? First try. So that just shows that they're not in that shop. So we've got another dragon rider sword. It was harder when one that was just shooting the bow. Then both of them attacking at the same time.
Terrible beasts. No better place test my sword. Eh? This land is a right mess. Eh? King's gone. The people are off. No.
So he didn't give you anything? And we got toys. So we will not talk to him again. I was going to talk to him again. Does he even have a hint box again? Thanks. But I just gonna check for it. Did that hit the floor? Anyways, the world level up and then back here. So that's 1, 2, 3 bonfires. So far.
Bearer of seek less
wisdom. Also, it's so long down every time. That's 15. The apt, or whatever you call it. Adaptability raises various attributes to ensure one's survival, boosts agility and various resistance. It also boosts the time you drink your flask and your animation for getting your shield broken or your stamina run out when you get hit, whatnot. That's the requires to wield weapons requiring fineness and also boost attack. Also boost attacks. Now no weapons. What's it got? Repair him, hold up. Then I shot. Maybe some animals. Still not done that. Supreme weapon. Reinforce the weapon to its limits. Where is that spear? There it is. Twinkling titanite. Same as that. So I'll hold up on the flat on for a minute. This weapon is from the very start of the game. You get it off this blacksmith here. Still using it. And this harper is from after the old dragonslayer, where you kill the NPC. Called the blue ball or something. for supper. Question mark. Falcons. So there's another bonfire in there. One more in there. Missing one. Holding cells. I don't know where that one is. It's where his statue is blocking the path. Or blocking the bonfire. Do, 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 do. Two bonfires there, somewhere. I know where one is. So, it's alright. Four bonfires in that place. That's been important one. So let's go. I'll drag this video to 26 minutes or 25. Probably just 25 roundabouts. So we got three minutes left. Do do do. Do do do. So which way? Left or right? Up or down? Go into the basement. And lift. Not worth it. It's locked. Some more guards, some more guys. I'll get back out of the room. Start from the bottom. They're very fast, that's for sure. Two chests. You gotta be one a mimic. No. And a chop then. Burner? No. All night hammer. A gaffier's charm and a soul great sword. And unlikely. It's a age movie. And shooting arrows. So he's alive, Tommy. Thought I would be safe underneath this. Wouldn't it? Safest place would be here. Yeah, two small knights. But you can backstab. Come on now. Seven damage.